Third down. Enderle is hit and sacked. Mash. Zach Mash. Mash was a mystery in the first games of the season. He was not on the field. No, he is now.
He is now. Good pressure all the way around. Stunbosch getting in there. Several guys just collapsing that pocket on Enderle. Good pressure. Good job.
And a Hawaii player is down. That looks like Lemetrius Davis. Down in the end zone. Davis, one of the corners.
They have Watkins split to the bottom of the screen here. They've not converted on a third down yet today, 0 for 4. Burrell, pressure up the middle, tries to escape it, flushed out of the pocket, and he's sacked at the 30-yard line. They did a great job collapsing the pocket that time, and credit number 47 right there with a nice play. That's Jordan Monaco.
You're going to see right here, Burrell, nothing's there. At this point, he should have kept running, but he didn't. He tried to create more with his legs staying behind the line of scrimmage, trying to see if his receivers would get it on him. As a quarterback, sometimes you have to understand the time to run and the time to not. That was definitely a time to run.
That was Zach Mash, and he is not even on their three deep. A defensive lineman redshirt out of Nevada City, California with a big play.
G.J. Kinney. Play action, under pressure, he's going to be sacked. The first man to get to him was Falemalalu.
Pai Pai is a guy who was very highly recruited. Lined up over here on the left side. Very highly recruited. But the coaches talk about that Sugar Bowl trip after the 2000 season allowed them to keep him at home. And guy who's been bouncing around a little bit from outside linebacker to defensive end, they say he's finally found his home with his hand on the ground.
Second down. Looking ahead, that same little drag route over the middle, and it was well covered as Paredes was all over it, and the quarterback winds up getting sacked. That's Mash. Zach Mash, a junior out of Nevada City, California.
Zach, a young man that they said has been a really nice surprise. Good first step. Didn't expect much productivity out of him, but comes in on most of the passing downs. And now,
nice thing for the coaches to build on.
And the 48 keeps it this time. Bad decision, and he's gang tackled back at the 43-yard line. Didn't fool anybody. And that was a Mash in on the play that time. He's been involved in a couple big plays in this game.
Yeah.
Triple wide receiver to the right side for Fresno State. Coburn. Taking hit.
And he is sacked. And the ball comes out. It is picked up and run all the way to the end zone. By Corey Paredes. Check that, not Corey Paredes.
It's like number 47.
That's Jordan Monaco. Monaco, who played on special teams. He just came.
Zach Mash.
Now it's Nash. Yeah, he's not on the lineups that we have.
No. But you know, Hawaii showed blitz on that play and they got in the backfield in a hurry. I mean, Colburn couldn't even cock the ball to try and throw it.
They trail 24-3. Enderle again audibilizing. Enderle three man, now four man pattern, gives it nice on a delayed handoff to Kama Bailey. And Bailey just gets twisted to the turf. Big hit by Zach Mock.
Is it Mock? Personal foul, face mask, defense. Half the distance from the end of the run.
Well, we'll take a look at it. It didn't look like a face mask. He did twist him around, but it didn't seem like he had his hands in his face. We'll take a look at it. Good penetration against the draw. I asked Coach Aranda what he felt was the most dangerous.
Yeah, he got the face mask.
Not the face mask.
I asked him what he thought the most dangerous running play was, and he said their draw play.
So Zach Mash from Nevada City. And another penalty helps Idaho. Moves it inside the 56-yard
line. Burrell already has a touchdown run. He's going to keep it here on the option. Can't get to the outside. He's hemmed in at the 27-yard line. Hawaii's done that a couple times. They bottled things up, and that was the guy we talked about earlier, Mash, from his defensive line position.
Well, as you look at this play, they're ready for it. They understand that is a staple play for this Utah State offense. They may have to go away from that play. That's what I think people are excited about here in Utah, is the fact that Coach Anderson has the ability to do that, to recruit, to get kids here that are going to make an impact, that you can play against teams, and then you start going to bowl games. A lot of people don't sleep on this team just because they're having a bad couple games.
Boy, very successful defending this type of offense.
Walker gets it on a handoff. Hunsucker, he has the first down. Able to angle off the right side. Dominic Hunsucker has gone in to run now for San Jose State. Zach Mash, there's a great name. Eh? Zach. Mm-hmm. Zach Mash with the tackle for Hawaii. Enough for the first down. Ball has been
away from him. So, again, great effort by the defense.
First down for Idaho. Leader throws. That is incomplete. Good pressure by Tom coming right up the middle and then helping Reeder up is Zach Mash.
Good pressure this time. Defense coming. They know the ball is going to be thrown. Just good pressure.
I'll tell you, Mash has been playing pretty well. He's quick off the ball.
He is.
He gets up there. This brings up a 4th and 3.
Idaho going for it. Ball in the 48 of Hawaii. Reeder throws and throws it into the ground. Hawaii will take over on down.
I think his arm was blocked as he let go of the football. Good defense.
So that was Zach. That was Zach Mash. More to come.
They did the Monster Mash.
The Monster Mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the Mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the Mash.
They did the Monster Mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guest included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the Mash.
They played the Monster Mash.
The Monster Mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the Mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the Mash.
They played the Monster Mash. Out from his coffin, Rex's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the Mash.
It's now the Monster Mash.
The Monster Mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the Mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the Mash.
It's now the Monster Mash. Now everything's cool, Drax a part of the band, and my Monster Mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Boris sent you.
Then you can mash.
Then you can Monster Mash.
The Monster Mash.